Well, I don't think this old gas bag is available right now. I'm pretty busy.
Oh, please, Geneva, I am desperate. This Christmas program is going to show on every TV in the Tri-County area, and I cannot let it serve as one more humiliation for my family to bear. You have got to help me.
So, what I'm hearing is, you regret all the vicious remarks that you ever made about my direction of the previous 27 productions. And you've realized that my crowd-pleasing interpretation wasn't so dull and boring after all.
Yeah, what you said.
You seem so pitiful. I guess I should help you. But only if you do the following. Number one, you give me full co-director acknowledgement. Number two, you order flowers once a week from Buku Bouquet to spruce up your showroom down there at Winette's Dinette City. And three, you throw in, at cost, that cute little chrome breakfast set that you've got in your display window down there. Delivery included.
You would stoop to blackmail at a time like this?
God helps those who help themselves.
Oh, all right, deal.
Then let's move. If I'm going to save this show, I've got to scrape together a cast out of the survivors of the pancake massacre. We'll cram as many of the walking wounded onto that stage as we can.
Even if it's the last thing they ever do.
Isn't that a little inhumane?